Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today I will explain the 8th class maths assignments 37 and 38. The first problem is the fill in the blanks. The first question is area of a circle whose radius is r centimeters. So area of a circle means here area of a circle. This is the first question. Area of a circle is the pi r square and centimeter square. Here r is the centimeter there, so that's the centimeter. And coming to the second question, area of a sector of the circle whose radius is r meters. Area of a sector is, we have two formulas are there. So I will explain the x degrees by 360 degrees into pi r square meter square. Why? Because here r is in the meters is there. So then coming to the third question. What is the third question? Area of a ring. Area of a ring means that is nothing but you have already know that ring means it is formed with two concentric circles. So it is the small radius, it is the capital big radius. Then what is this? This is shaded portion. That shaded portion is nothing but form a ring. What is the area of a ring means here? Yeah? So big circle minus small circle. So that means pi into capital R square minus small r square. So this is the area of a ring. So next, coming to the fourth question, what is that fourth question? Area of a sector, sorry, length of the sector of a circle. So length of the sector L is equal to x degrees by 360 into 2 pi r. So this is the fourth question. So next, coming to the second Roman, solve the following questions. The fifth question is the find the area of a shaded region in each of the following. First, if you consider the first one, so what is the first one? The first figure is the figure is there. So from this one, area of a shaded region means you should take that first. What is the given are there? What are the given here? The side of square is 21 meters. 21 meters are given. So from this one, so here we have one circle is there. So from here to here, you have a circle is there. Means radius is radius of a circle. Radius of a circle is half of the side of the square. So coming to the shaded region is equal to area of a square minus area of a circle. So area of a square means side into side. Side how much here? 21 centimeters are there. So 21 into 21 minus area of a circle means pi r square. From this one, we have a 21 into 21. What is that? I think 441 minus 22 by 7 into 21 by 2 into 21 by 2. So from this one, you should take it here. 7 1s are, 7 3s are, 2 1s are, 2 11s are. So next, we have what is that? So 441 minus 3. So you simplify this 346.5. From this one you subtracted this one, that means 441 minus 346.5. So 0.5 means it is a 0.5. It is a 0 means a 4, and here is a 3. 3 means it is a 9. So that means 94.5 meter square. The area of a shaded region is a 94. meter square. It is the fifth question, A question. So coming to the next B question. What is the B question here? We have a shaded region. You want to shaded region means. So here is also B. You have what is that? A square is there and some sectors are there. Square are there and sectors are there. What is that square and sectors means here? You should take here. So this one is it is the first sector, second sector, third sector and fourth sector. We have four sectors are there. So whose radius is half of the square? That means side of the square is 20 centimeters 21 meters. And coming to the next, you have what is that? Radius of a sector is equal to 21 by 2 meters. So from this one, area of a shaded region. Area of a shaded region is equal to area of a square minus 4 into areas of a sector. So then area of a square is what is here, 21 into 21 minus 4 into sector area. What is the sector area here? So x degrees by 360 into pi r square. So from this one, you should find this one, 441 minus 4 into x degrees, means here how much degree angle is there? Here 90 degrees is there. So that's why 90 by 360 into 22 by 7 into 21 by 2 whole square. So coming to the here, 91 zero, 94 zero. 4 cancel. Again, you will get here that I think it is a 441 minus. So 22 by 7 into 21 by 2 into 21 by 2. So 71 zero, 73 zero, 21 zero, 211 zero. So coming to the, this one, 441 minus 3. I think it is a 346.5 means it is a, you will get that 94.5 meter square. So this is the area of a shaded region. Thank you.